for now. All right, so we got Pro Life itching to go. Let's see if we're going to be sponsored by Mike Jackson. That's spot two there, and we're good. All right. So corner watching ready, corner watching, corner on the race. Drivers ready, let's keep it clean and go on the sound of the tone. Keith, we're going over to pull from that wreck on the double-double, first corner. So right now, that new breakaway top two. We get gap on the field. Wow, all the way up to the three. Sean Stewart, Sergio, Dale, and Steve Aldis right now. Here comes another KU, pulls to the rollers. Double-double. Watching with that double. Got Keith as well. Battles going around in the back. J-Root through the sweeper. 15-8. Scott with 16-1. Keep around Steve Ellis right there. That is J-Root. Oh, and J-Root comes right there all by himself. Do the rows of Scott Keith. Right there, ready to bounce. So Steve Ellis, you got first and second right on. If you go on, you want to. Thank you, sir. Step up behind your bumpers. Here comes Sean Stewart. Let's take a group. Do the sweeper. Scotty. One and two. Oh, wow. They also decided with Sean Stewart. Nowhere to go. Cross back to middle. Cross back to middle. Clear. Right now, 3:07 to go. Pick the route. Scott Keith, Lyle to Dale Perry. That's the battle right now. The track, 1/3. Lyle in the neighbor. Here comes Dale in the neighbor. Over the rumble strip. Oh, wow. Almost screwed up on the bird. So here comes Kenny Root behind Dale Perry. That is the leader, Dale. Awesome. Oh, Kenny's trying to get by there because I can't hold on for too much longer. And Scott Keith is the yellow flames, blue and black. Keith is in place. Sean Stewart, that's in place. You're lap down. Thank you, Sean. Oh, you're here. I'm sitting on third finish line. Thomas on third finish line. Thomas on third finish line. They have both of them messed up. Your leader into the pipe. So now we've got a new leader. Scott Keith out front. Kenny Root gets tangled up almost on the finish. Kenny Root, you almost got Keith the bumper. Make it quick, and mark the clean passes. So Scott and Kenny Root go to the tail. Oh, there we go. Kenny Root taking an inside line, making that clean pass. Oh, and pulling it right over after rumble strip. Scott Keith going to let it go. Here we go. Game on now. We got Scott Keith out front. Kenny Root, Lyle Alton, Dale Perry, Dennis Brimble, Stephen Aldis, Sean Stewart, Bill Smith. Got a lot of time left in minute 24. Minute 24, Kenny. And there's Turtle, here comes Kenny Root and Scott Keith. Here we go, with 45 seconds left. We reset now, just like we started. Kenny out front, Scott in second. So there's that first one behind you. I know you're trying to get out of the way. That second thing, go, go. 31 seconds left. You've got leaders coming up on there. Be careful, man. Holy smokes. Oh, it's got Keith upside down rolling. So really, no battle on track speed. Okay, there you got one. Scott Keith, Dale Perry, Dennis Turner, Wild Walton, Steve Almond, Sean Stewart, with one step left. This is it. Cross the line, you're done. Cross the line, you'll be done. Can you retake one of the stock keeping the two? Dale 33, Joe 4, Altic 5, and Altic 5.